Hello everyone, welcome to the video, and today we're going to be talking about a pretty special video that I just got. It was a gameplay for Hyperscape, and as you guys know, Hyperscape just came out for console about 2 days ago, and I think on my 27th game I was able to get the solo kill world record, so I do believe this is the world record for solo kills as of right now. I know people have gotten more on PC, but this is just console. This is the console solo kill world record. Like I said, this is my 27th game, and I got 31 kills by myself. It was absolutely insane. Crazy gameplay, and the fact that I was able to do this is pretty insane, especially since I just recently got another world record in Rogue Company. So if you guys are watching this and you like the gameplay, make sure to drop a like on the video and a sub. It helps me out a ton. But that's pretty much it, so I'm just going to roll the gameplay now. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoy the gameplay, and I will see you next time.
Dude, I started clapping kids with it. Like, no joke.
Droid.
Be aware of your location, contenders. Sectors are starting to collapse.
I can drop 30 this time.
The sector has collapsed. My. Refill.
Oh my god.
Sectors will soon be collapsing.
The supply crate event is about to start.
Now I can take things apart. Cross the reloading.
Sectors are about to collapse.
The supply crate event is ending.
sector has collapsed.
Bro, I am actually going to drop 30 kills this game. No, like, this is actually a world record game, like, I'm being serious. No, like, really, really, I have 15 kills with 17 squads left.
Accelerator event is ending.
Reloading.
Watch out for collapsed sector.
Getting in here without me.
Oh no.
Damn it.
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't know what the world record is, but I have 22 with 10 squads left.
Without me.
The extra jump event is ending.
Correct game. This guy's a clown, bro. Shotgun, man. Oh, one more kill. Don't kill him. Don't shoot him. Let's go! 31 kills, dude! What is it? Ah, fuck. That's insane, though.